Hello there, fellow teenies of the teaming army. I'm the gaming teen Senora Storm. Welcome back to Shadow Man. Something. What? I need to have both. Have at least one.
Got it.
Oh, it's a door. It was worth it. Go to yet. Seems out there's still one other area I have. It's right here to explore. And I can't do that. Not until I have the ability, so... Want me to get that ability? And there's no way I can make that jump. Where'd you go? Boy. Oh, jumping puzzles. My favorite. Something there. Yeah, it's best, and I can't get it, especially when I know I press the jump button, and I don't know what to do. Yep. that yet. Nothing there.
The power of the Dark Souls. I embrace it.
Okay. Okay, now I have level 3. Okay. Let me see what's in... See what's in here. Wasn't the fist. Maybe it was. Yeah, there's still more stuff to do here in this area. Nope, still can't go there. I'm going to just assume that it's stoic related. I'm going to assume that. That's not opened. See anything there? I guess I'm going this way. I wasn't taking a chance of... What? I should have saw that coming. I did not see that coming at all. Nope, can't do that. That's opened. Suppose I could. I can't go there because I don't have the door open. No better waste time there. Mad. See what that is there. I am actually going to be trying to play this game. Especially when I'm getting hit when I'm not even there. That's always a lovely thing. Oh, I could just go around. Oh, I could just have done that.
There must be something around here.
Alright, so that opens up that door. This thing's not open yet. I can already tell there's something that I'm gonna be seeing soon enough. I'm on the other side.
Got it.
Ah. Going on the other side? something up this way. It's a star. Is there anything with a star is now open. Actually, I had to find anything with a cloth. And now anything with a cloth is now open. And I still don't know how to do anything with that one. Or that one. Looks lovely. I need to get in there because there's something there. Of course, because there's always an ambush. Thankfully, that thing does not come alive.
Said that only a shadow man or something more powerful could release a dark soul from a Govi. This is bad. Real bad.
Voice acting sounds really, really good in this. I do like the voice acting. The voice does sound fairly familiar. Doesn't look like any other voices I've heard of. Stop ambushing me!
These are the armies of the damned, the accursed vessels for the Dark Souls. I must find a way to stop them from traveling across the veil to the world of the living. The Dark Souls are mine.
Can't do much of anything here. Oh, and that haven't unlocked. My health is something else. Alright, how far are you gonna sub me back?
Unbelievable.
I think you're gonna sub me back very far. No, I'll take that L. At least it let me keep my progress. That's good. No way I'm going there. Yeah, this is a conveniently placed good place to Oh, that opens up that. Both of them. Oh, it's a way back here. Look, unless I actually do need my gun. I have a surf cut. I think I'm over time. Yes, I am. By 10 minutes. Or thereabouts. Anyway, I'm gonna call the episode here. Nice little save there. Until next time, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or if you do future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game, or if you have another game you want me to check out on the channel, so let me know down below. Until next time, stay positive, stay cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye-bye.